Hello, ladies. Look at your neighbor. Now back at me. Now back at your neighbor. Now back to me. Sadly, your neighbor isn't me. But if you moved into the lighthouse next year, your neighbor could be me. Do you like the feel of adventure? Do you want to live in a house where manly men are constantly coming around who can recite the entire book of Proverbs, Ecclesiastes, Luke, and the Bible? Of course you do. Swan dive into the best living situation of your life. So ladies, should you be a lighthouse lady? You tell me.